Hi, everybody. Welcome to Subculture Live. I am Sammy Jo. And what I really wanted to do is just start sharing things that are relevant to natural bodybuilding with all of you. Quick little clips that I find, things that I see on social media, or things that you guys pass along and share with me. So for starters, I found this little article on social media. This was something posted by Martin Drake, and I think it's something really cool. It sounds like natural bodybuilding is going to be getting a lot more exposure in 2022 as it started to in 2021. I think this is exciting for all of us. So I wanted to go ahead and share this with you. Let me know what you think about this in the comments. We will try to keep these little tidbits of information coming to you guys just so that you stay informed. We're really trying to build a community here. We're going to be sharing news from all over natural bodybuilding. Like I said, everything that is relevant to you guys, all right here in one little place. So please subscribe, like, comment, and hit your notifications. Thanks, guys. I appreciate your support. Also, don't forget, there are going to be free live streams here. So once those get rolling, don't forget, you'll be getting notifications for those too. Thanks, guys. Here we go. Huge announcement coming this week. Just wanted to give everybody a heads up about something super special coming up. Over the next week, we are going to be announcing a media project that we are doing that will be centered around AAU drug-free strength sports. We've been approached by an experienced company who has done documentary films on more of these sports in the past. They are looking for a multidisciplined documentary slash film to be created over the next year or so. Their goal is to make a theater-releasable quality film that focuses on sports and those people who compete in the sport and their passion for the sports. As we release information about the overall plan, we will be releasing information relative to when and where we will be filming and provide athletes, officials, administrators, and just good old fans relative to how they can be involved. We know that all the international level powerlifting, bodybuilding, weightlifting, feats of strength, and mass will be covered. As the year progresses, we will be doing numerous short videos, vodcasts on a regular basis. So we will need, what will we need from everybody? Once we announce the YouTube channel that we will be using to release information and interviews, we ask that everybody please sign up for the YouTube channel. Obviously, there is no cost. As you guys all know, there's no cost associated with subscribing to a YouTube channel. So go ahead and show your support. Let's see, we will also be looking for people that will be competing not only at our international events, but some of our events such as Washington, Nevada, California, Nebraska State Championships. We are looking for people that want to share their stories. We are not making any promises this time that this will be the next Academy Award-winning documentary or that we will be making our athletes household names. But we're going to be giving everybody a platform to share their stories, their highlights, and their passion for the sport. The wonderful part of the short interviews are that they will be able to get a lot of footage out there, may or may not make it into the final product. So not only are we asking you to be part of the YouTube channel, but we are asking you to make yourself available for interviews, whether it be at your gym, one of our events, or some other locations. Now, I know this sounds very vague, and until they come out with a final format, this is exactly what it will be. Laugh out loud. But I promise you this, that we will put all the passion behind making this a wonderful product as we do into making the AAU strength sports events wonderful experiences. So athletes, let us know if you would like to get involved.
All right, awesome.
So I love this. I think that we need to see more of this, you know, here on Subculture Live and even with our called out show. We love to get out in the community. We love to hear your stories. We love to share the passion and the energy. So it makes me happy to see that this is catching on and more people are doing it. We have some other media outlets specific to natural bodybuilding that are doing a fantastic job, like our guys over at Natty News. You know, they do a great job interviewing not just athletes here in the U.S., but they get they follow a lot of the international natural athletes too. So kudos to them. But yeah, just wanted to put this out there, and I want to see what you guys think about this. Let's keep it going. Let's keep the excitement going into 2022. Thanks, guys.